What's up, beautiful people? Welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Sean. I go by the name of Glocky on Instagram. I am a Cape Town based creative and photographer. So in this YouTube video, I'll be taking you guys through two of my projects that I've shot about just over a month ago, could be 2 months right now. And I'm just gonna be taking you guys through the behind the scenes footage, the styling as well. So the one project I shot was for Leaf Apparel. It's a Cape Town based fashion brand. And the second one I shot was a passion project. So I've been wanting to shoot that one for quite some time. Just been procrastinating about it and trying to organize everything. So I'll be taking you guys through that as well. And I hope you guys are going to enjoy it.
Look at this.
It seemed like it was puffing.
So that was pretty much day one that I shot. The reason why we chose that particular location is because it was pretty central to everything that we were looking for as a team. So like the one with Zion staying in the water and on the rocks, that was at the UCT, I'd say like a dam. I'm not really sure what to call it. But yeah, and then there was one with Zion by that like big log. So all of the photos and everything were pretty close to each other within like a, I would say not even a 1 kilometer radius from each other. So it was pretty ideal to shoot there. And we saw the lion's den, it was pretty unique. So we thought we'd shoot there as well. So it was a pretty awesome first day shooting the project. That project was actually done for Leaf Apparel. Shout out Uncle Salik if you ever do see this, you know, at PPC. Much love, thank you for always putting me on. Other than that, I do have a day two that I'd like you guys to check out as well. So yeah, that was also just one where I'd be shooting football and fashion, like a mixture. And yeah, I think it was awesome. Like it was a really fun time. So yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that as well. Thank you. yeah, guys, that was the end of the 2 days shooting. Day two, we ended up going into the suburbs of Athlone because I wanted to catch a different background feeling, a little bit more roughness and street. And then we went to a second location, which was in Constantia at the football field. So we're driving around the suburbs of Athlone and we came across this BMW, and BMW is my favorite car. And the E30 particularly is my favorite. So I thought I would capture the E30 along with the Manchester United jerseys because it's my favorite football team, as we can see. And it'll also be, like I said, my favorite car. So I thought I'd put the two together and just create one big image. So it was the one with Tanya and Jan standing over at the car. I actually got a printout for it. Let me show you guys. It's this one over here. I got it printed out and I'm going to have it framed, actually. So hopefully I can get it into an like art exhibition sometime in the future, hopefully. So that is actually my favorite shot from the day. And then we went to the second location, which was in Constantia. It was at Salvador's girlfriend's place. Shout out to Kaylee for letting me use her facilities. It was absolutely a blast working with the team, and it was just the best. So we had the background, which is more sporty, which I wanted to capture the football part of it. So we had Tanya and Jan together, and just the one with Jan standing. I love how the trees complement the color of the t-shirt, and the sunlight complements also just the yellow bit of the gold or yellow on the badge of the t-shirt. So just the colors played out very well in that image. So this particular image of Tanya in front of the soccer nets, I was not expecting it to come out this good, actually, because we were rushing a little bit for time as the sun was setting pretty quick. So it was a bit of a 50-50 chance if it was going to come out really good. But oh, I just love how it came out. And with that being said, that would conclude day one and day two shooting. I just want to say thank you to everybody that was involved in making day one and day two possible, from the camera work, camera assisting, lighting assisting, styling, literally everybody that was on the sets and the models as well. Literally, thank you so much for being a part of this project. None of this would have been possible without you. So yeah, also to you guys that have made it this far in the video, thank you so much. Don't forget to hit that like button, subscribe, tell your friends about the Glock Cam YouTube, and I will see you guys in the next video for sure.